Job market not too bad down here, so you should be able to find something. And so during the holidays, I said, well, maybe I just try to get into some retail because I worked there before. So I mean, I put in everywhere, Walmart, Gorman's, I mean, just everywhere you can think of, Walmart, Gorman's, and just a variety of places. And everybody said the same thing, that I was off the scale, or I didn't fit in for the position, or something like that. I was constantly getting turned down. So I got low in spirits, you know, but you know, you have to keep your patience up. A couple of people told me, well, God got something better for you, and that's the reason why you didn't get it. So I was volunteering at OSU Medical Center on Mondays and Fridays, you know, helping people, working at the information desk one day and in the surgery center another day. And so I kept applying. My supervisor of volunteering, she told me to keep applying and everything. And I finally applied for a position that came open that was similar to what I did before I moved here from Arkansas. And I didn't have no idea I was gonna get it, but anyway, when they called me for the interview, I was really excited and blessed. And so, and they said that my supervisor was really impressed with me because I came in a day after Thanksgiving and work, and also that I was always work on time, a little early, you know, a little early for time, so that helped a lot too. And so, I was just blessed to get the job. I mean, God is just good. That's what he had waiting on me. My schedule is from 3 to 11:30, and so when I start Rhema this year, it will fall right in place. And God is just good. All you have to do is just wait on him and have that patience, because like they say, he might not be on your time, but when he do come on time, he's always on time. And I just thank you for
it. I thought that was really wonderful, because she was doing volunteer work. You know, you don't get paid for volunteer work. So she was helping out or being merciful. And the scripture says, blessed are the merciful, for they shall what? Obtain mercy. Amen. So it always